There is something that I see in everybody from a distance that reminds me just a little bit of you. It's not in what they're wearing or the stuff that they have with them, or even in the things they say or do. It's more of an impression, and maybe something deeper. It could just be you're always on my mind. But it's true that I've been thinking of you every waking hour since the day you left this river town behind. You were headed for New York, as I recall, or maybe Dallas. At the time, it seemed your plans were kind of vague. You said something about Europe and about the need to travel. It was right around the time I broke my leg. So I spent that winter drinking and reading all your postcards. I knew I had my own path to find. But it's true that I've been thinking of you every waking hour since the day you left this river town behind. I lived in a big city for a while and really liked it, but I always knew I'd head for home someday. I knew that I'd return to hear the music of the river and let her rapids carry me away. Well, I hope that you know happiness wherever you are living, found whatever you needed to find. Maybe you've been moving on, just like the running water, since the day you left this river town behind.